Well, folks, as you know, we discussed it earlier on in the WCW Control Center, World War III, 1 week from tonight, 7 o'clock Eastern Time, exclusively on pay-per-view. This one's going to be originating from the Scope in Norfolk, Virginia, and Bobby Heenan, what a main event. A three-ring, 60-man, over-the-top rope battle royal. Hogan, the Giant, Sting, Luger, the Macho Man, the list goes on and on.
Eddie.
Yes, 60 of the biggest and greatest superstars from all over the world.
That's right. They're coming from Europe. They're coming from Japan, from Mexico, from Canada. And, you know, years ago, you remember they had a two-ring battle royal.
Even one from India.
India?
India, Sabu.
Oh, wow, well, sure. Remember they used to have two-ring battle royals?
Mm-hmm.
How guys would spill out of one and fight each other and go after a guy they didn't like and the other one and they couldn't control
right.
him. Now you got three of them. You got 60 guys. That's well over 18,000 pounds if you average out around 300 pounds. That's a lot of meat.
That is a lot of meat. You have a pretty unique way of articulating that. It's a lot of beef on the hoof is what it is.
A lot of meat.
Three rings, 20 men in each ring in that battle royal. And here's the real capper to all of that. The winner will be crowned the new WCW World Heavyweight Champ. Right now, let's get up to the ring. These four men going at it in tag team action this week. A week from tonight, they're going to be in the battle royal. Here's our main event tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following main event contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Colonel Robert Parker from Buckstore, Tennessee, Bunkhouse Buck. His tag team partner from Fort Tampa, Florida, Dirty Dean Slater.
It is time for main event action here on the main event on TBS. Tony Schiavone and the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, Bunkhouse Buck and Dirty Dick Slater. They're two that are about as tough as they come, Dream.
Well, I tell you what a big main event we got going. And I guarantee you, they got their work cut out for them when they face a man called Cobra. And my main homie from El Paso. We're talking Eddie Guerrero. What a matchup.
There you see the fan reaction to Buck and Slater, former World Tag Team Champions. And with that in mind, we await the arrival of their next team. What a big weekend it's been here on TBS. And what a big Monday it's going to be tomorrow night live on Nitro when Hulk Hogan collides with Sting. Back to Dave Pinter we go.
All right.
Your opponent first from El Paso, Texas, Eddie Guerrero. His tag team partner from Langley, Virginia, Cobra.
First time I can remember these two men being together as a tag team, Guerrero and Cobra. But they may complement each other's style quite well.
Well, it's a case, Tony Schiavone, of a team that's been together for a long time. And I'm talking about Bunkhouse Buck and Dirty Dick Slater, along with Colonel Parker. And on the other side, one really great athlete, probably pound for pound, the greatest wrestler in the sport today, Eddie Guerrero, and a new man, Cobra. As you say, they both got the tools and the ability. How will they mesh in this tag team right here on the main event as we get ready for Monday Night Raw tomorrow night, live. WCW's Monday Night Raw, Sting, Hulk Hogan, dream matchup, my friend. What a weekend, you said, going into Monday.
I'm going to remind the fans very quickly before the match gets underway that we have World Championship Wrestling coming to Denver on Sunday, the 3rd of December, and we'll have a live Monday Nitro event coming up in Phoenix at the America West Arena on Monday the 4th, and then on Monday the 11th of December, we'll be in Charlotte Independence Arena. Tickets are now on sale at the America West box office in Phoenix and all Dillard's locations. Also in Charlotte and Denver at the box offices and all Ticketmaster locations there for WCW in the month of December. Right now, though, Eddie Guerrero with a big drop kick, and down goes Dirty Dick Slater. Guerrero's trademark is perseverance, but also quickness as well, Dream.
Yeah, and there's a time in Eddie Guerrero to where, I mean, if he just got a little bit meaner sometimes, there's a point to where, and he's going to have to get mean against Dick Slater and Bunkhouse Buck. But I'll tell you what, man, this guy is so talented. And Cobra possesses the power. So we got speed and power against two guys that have been known to clubber right here on the main event.
And we'll see if that happens here. Eddie, kind of a glancing drop kick.
Oh.
Look at that leg spring to get up.
I've seen you do that. Yes, I have.
No, you
have
not.
And that was that night. Well
no, you have
so.
Not.
Yes, and well,
no.
You didn't get up as quick. But you did. Ha!
All right.
All right, watch out here now. Don't make a mistake there, Eddie.
smart move by Slater to take a step back towards this corner. We mentioned the fact that Sting and Hulk Hogan, the biggest match in the history of free television, will be on WCW's Monday Nitro live on TNT tomorrow night at 9 o'clock. Can you imagine Sting against Hulk Hogan? Every fan's wanted to see that one, and they'll get to see it live. Eddie, with great agility with a drop kick, sending Bunkhouse Buck down.
Well, right now, he's using his speed. A little power right there, too. Now, don't make no mistake here. Well, oh, yes. Well, he flip-flopped and flew in from the outside. He might be there. Yeah, good tag. Good chance. Get some power in there.
Here it is. The former CIA agent.
The what?
The former CIA agent.
He was a CIA agent.
Langley, Virginia.
Langley.
That's the head
that's
of the CIA.
That's up on your stomach ground.
That sure is. Yeah. Here's a one count that time. And now, Dirty Dick Slater comes in, and he's going to try to take the measure of Cobra. No, sir.
There you go. Power. That's what we're talking about. What he needs to be done. They're wearing him down. I'll tell you what. Surprised at the outcome of this match that all offense.
Into the eyes now. And Cobra staggers out of the center of the ring. People who've been watching our programs on TBS realize by now that one half of the WCW Pro program every Saturday morning at 9:05 has now been apparently purchased by Sonny Ono and New Japan Pro Wrestling.
Well, you know, when Sonny Bono come in and he talked with
Ono,
and he come in and he talked with Bobby Heenan, and somehow this thing came about. All I know that right before I got on my hind legs and started to stud up about this situation, because I believe in American wrestlers, I believe they're far superior than Japanese wrestlers. I believe I places where the big boy played WCW. But let me tell you something else. It's right before I got ready to stand on my hind legs and get out, I got this white envelope, and it had some readings in it, if you will, and I just kind of eased over to the side, and if they won't have to program, that's fine with me, and when the money runs out, I go on and run them off, just like I did Bobby Heenan on Saturday night.
Tag made, and Bunkhouse Buck, here comes Dirty Dick Slater, and so there's even a price for Dusty Rhodes.
Hey, let me tell you something else. But we are seeing the best of Japan.
Yeah, we are.
And the best of America on one program, 9:05 Eastern, on Saturday morning on the Pro Show.
And there's a leg trip that time. It is Colonel Rob Parker from the outside holding on, enabling Dick Slater to take the measure of those very hard-heeled cowboy boots of his.
Well, they've turned the momentum. We talk about it so much, maybe too much sometimes, but they turned it around. Hey, don't get in a bad problem here now, Eddie. Got to stay there. Your man needs to make a tag.
Stomping right on the sternum is Bunkhouse Buck.
Bunkhouse Buck, Dick Slater, last two left. 60-man battle royal for the world title. They look at each other. What do? I'll tell you, just what we've been talking all along.
They fight is what they do. Exactly. They try to dump each other out because the chance to become world heavyweight champion. Imagine this. One, two. Over the course of 12 months and a year's period, not everyone gets a shot at the world heavyweight champion.
That's right.
But on this one night, 60 different men will get their shot. Maybe their only time in their career they get it.
Can I clear this up?
Go ahead, clear it up.
You just say, okay, 12 months. And a year are the same thing, right? Because 12 months make a year. Is that right? Was that a pun?
Yeah, yes, they do, smart Alec. Using the leverage now from Dick Slick. Go ahead.
Got that Virginia.
Go ahead, bury me a little bit more.
Virginia mentality going for you.
Into the midsection.
Clubbering.
There's the clubbering
right
here
on the main event. I love it. They good clubbering, too. Not as good as the Nasty Boys. But these guys can cover.
And the abdominal stretch applied. Of course, with all the attention applied to Hogan and Sting, the fact is Hogan has wondered, and the reason Hulk Hogan made the challenge to Sting, he wants to know where Sting's attitude is, where his allegiance is. Is he a friend of Lex Luger? Lex Luger, who brutally attacked Hulk Hogan at Halloween Havoc. Or is he a friend of Hulk Hogan's? Obviously, when World War III comes around, he'll be a friend of no one.
No one. And I think tomorrow night on WCW, Monday Night Troll, and I'm talking about live, my friend, when they meet, there will be no friendship there. Bottom line, Hogan called him out. Sting answered the call, and what a matchup it will be. Yes, Bad Blood. Tell me about it. But where is the head of Macho Man Randy Savage? Where's the head of Hulk Hogan? Everybody seems to be unstable about who their friends are.
Drop kick by Eddie Guerrero.
Needs a tag, Eddie.
That's right, Eddie, not the legal man. Eddie was ushered out by Nick Patrick. And Eddie wants to get back in quickly here.
Well, this place is getting ready to erupt. That's a tag right there.
Cobra. Right hands. And here is Eddie Guerrero.
Oh, nice uppercut right there. Got them both down.
Exchange made. Eddie is in. Sending Bunkhouse buck through. Elevates him to the back body drop. Guerrero, and you see Cobra stood out on one knee in the corner over there.
Hey.
The cowboy boot was going to be used as a weapon, and Eddie solved that. And now we got all four going out.
I tell you, that old boot laying right there, dump over the top rope.
Should be a disqualification.
Yeah. Referee didn't see it, and I think Eddie Guerrero is the legal guy. Is that right or wrong?
I believe, yes, he is, as a matter of fact. But Cobra did not leave the ring area. That boot, as you can see, is still in the center of the ring here. And, he's going to try to pile drive him on it. The boot moved out of the way by Nick Patrick, the pile driver.
Of course.
And wait a minute, is he going after the boot here?
Well, he might want to try to put it back on, you know. Walking around there in his bare feet.
We got a fight on the outside. Guerrero's down. Here's the lateral press.
Yeah, and I tell you something else. Whoa.
That's the wrong man in the ring. And now Eddie Guerrero's up. He's the legal man.
Yes.
Body.
Yes.
It's over.
Right.
The fans love that.
And Eddie and Cobra celebrate on the outside because all along, and the referee trying to tell Nick Slater that, trying to tell Colonel Parker that Cobra was not the legal man.
I'll tell you what, you know, this is what I would call an upset, but that's the way things happen. Right here with the big boys playing WCW. Well, what a big main event matchup right here. Put the boot off, was going to use it as a weapon. Now he's trying to say he got hit with it. Eddie Guerrero pulled out a big victory for his team right here on WCW Saturday Night.
Sometimes when you take your boots off, you lose your concentration.
Yeah, and I know, I've seen you do that also.
And that apparently is what happened. Go ahead.
Well, right here you see Eddie Guerrero. Perch is the legal guy, high off the top. And he gets the 1-2-3 here on the main event. Get ready for Monday Nitro. Hogan and Steve tomorrow night live. WCW Monday Nitro.
It'll be the biggest match ever on free TV. It'll be tomorrow night. Your winners, Guerrero and Cobra on the main event.